man just walked by and saw the glass Hennessy bottle. I walked in here, was like, is that glass? And Paulo was like, no, it's plastic. He's like, no, that. I walked over to the car and said, oh, my bad. I was like, our homie that was not even in car camping, he's just coming to visit. He brought it over here, man. He had no idea. And he's like, it's look, I'm not going to trip. Just get it out of the glass. Evolution Hennessy, baby.
Evolution. It's funny how good things can happen so fast. Just when we thought we had it figured out at last, now it's all about you. It used to be about us, now it's all about you. Yeah, every time we wake up, it's all about you. So hard for me to think when it wasn't about you, cause now it's all about you.
Hey guys, family!
So you don't miss out any of our videos. You would think that I would have this down by now. Guys, where are we going?
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 Coachella! Woo, 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 woo!
I am so excited, guys. You are going to Coachella. Bad Bunny's going to be headlining.
Bad Bunny!
It's my first time. It's Matt's first official time in the actual festival.
Yeah.
He's met a couple times, which is a party, but it's okay. We are on our way to go meet up with some friends because we are car camping.
Car camping! Woo!
Hence all that stuff back there.
Yeah, I think we over-prepared so that we're not under-prepared. So we bought a lot of stuff, guys. We'll show you our setup after we get there and set it up. Of course.
Well, we'll see you guys at Coachella.
We'll see you there. Lita, we are Coachella, baby!
Man, I'm so excited. We eating cookies.
What you eating?
Crumble.
Ooh.
Yep. Yeah, man. I'm excited.
You guys finally made it, baby.
We've been talking about this for months. Matt's the reason kind of where we're going. Well, Matt and Paula. Because if it wasn't you two, we wouldn't have camped out and bought the tickets. So.
Yeah. I'm excited for the camp out.
Oh, yes.
What are you doing, Dylan?
I'm a scientist!
But I'm a scientist!
Alright guys, guess what? We're in line for car camping. Let's see how this process goes and how long it takes. It looks like it's not too bad, but let's see how what happens.
I was supposed to get a video while standing in line, but the lines are really short right now, and they barely checked the vehicle. Like, my is literally packed to the brim back here, and they barely checked, and it went by really quickly. So far, so good.
And we made it through! With Jetson on our side. Coachella car camping, let's go! Making? Oh, we waited for you to the side. As soon as you pull through, you see us.
Guys! Woo! Yes! Yes!
Officially night one, and we got the setup going. As you see, we got Dylan in the middle. Hey Dylan, she's in the hammock just kicking back, making bowl. And we got Lito and Jade. You guys are all cold, right? Hey,
yay, drinking Listerine.
Hey, it's a little Listerine in the crib. That's it. Ain't nothing Listerine never hurt nobody.
All right, here we go.
All right, everybody.
Coachella weekend. Salud. 2023, baby.
Salud.
Cheers. Salud. To a good fucking time.
An amazing time.
Hell yeah. Yeah. Able to, like, in the middle too to make it curve.
They let you hold the balloon.
They let who hold the balloon?
All right, good morning, Coachella. It's officially day one. We didn't get much sleep last night, but this is where we slept, everybody. In the back of the Jeep. It was freezing. I would not suggest coming out here without a big blanket because it got cold, super cold. But Paula's on the phone with her mom. We're waiting for AJ to get here and some other friends. Breath stinking. We about to go ahead and brush our teeth, figure out a way to make this shower work. Oh yeah, by the way guys, our shower looks like this. That's our shower. So basically somebody's gonna have to hold it up while it sprays the other person. And, it's just gonna have to be what it's gonna be. So we can rinse off our parts. Coachella day one. We're ready. Kinda. But we're ready. Paula said, I'm just trying to chill. And then the whole thing moved on. You all right?
Chilling.
Look, Paula's trying to lay halfway on it like it was a couch. She's like, I'm just chilling. That thing slid back, and she's just her head's in it.
Like little gummy things that you used to play with as a kid.
Oh yeah.
That doesn't look like that actually. You like flip them inside out.
Yeah.
Nice and toasty. In the front of the car. Yum yum yum. Thank you, son.
All right, guys, so it's 9 in the morning, and like I said, we're at Coachella day one, and Dylan didn't tell us she brought a grill. Apparently, she's cooking hot dogs at 9 in the morning. Dylan, you got some explaining to do. You got some explaining to do. Dylan. Are you cooking hot dogs at 9 in the morning?
Yes! They're chicken sauces.
Alright guys, it's around almost 2 o'clock. Paula, how's the heat treating you?
It's not treating me. Right? It's so
everybody's just trying to just survive at this point.
I'm not trying to move.
Lito's pissing in the shower.
Yep.
We're waiting for AJ.
We'll see when he pops up.
Day one vibes, ladies and gents. Got Matt and the crew over there. What's up, playboy?
Howdy!
What you eating?
A little jerk chicken.
Little jerk chicken.
Little jerk ain't never hurt nobody.
Yep, yep. You ready for today? Festivities?
Dude, day one. We got Metro Boomin. We got Bad Bunny.
Oh, yeah.
We got Kate Tronada.
We got Becky G.
And Sam performing. We got Push the T.
Yep. Oh.
So many people, I can't even name them all.
Yep.
But we're ready.
Damn right.
We're trying to keep it cool right now because it's hot. 95 feels like.
Yes, yes.
But by the time tonight comes, be ready to see some vibes.
Be ready.
Okay, girl, we see you, Coachella, day one. Woo, woo!
Is it on my legs or no?
Yeah, right? Like right here?
A little something, something. For the people. Lido, well, how you feeling?
I'm feeling great, man. Day one vibes, even though yesterday was probably some of the most fun I've had in a very long time.
Yeah,
so much fun. Yeah, man.
Yesterday was good, bro.
So we, you know, pulled up to the campsite, and you would think that they would just have this set up, but no, they got a whole club for everybody that came to camp. I think we must have danced for a total of maybe 20 minutes, but it felt like
he was gonna be a long time
for hours.
He thought he was gonna exaggerate it for the camera, but he didn't. Yeah. He was like, he thought about it, he was like, we danced for like
20 minutes.
Felt like 4 hours.
It felt like 4 hours, it did, yes, man. So I'm pumped.
Okay, Paula, we see you out here with
us. Shine
bright
like a diamond.
AJ, pull up. What's up, playboy?
What up? Happy Coachella.
How you feeling, my
guy? Good. How about you?
He said, with my hands. Player with my hands.
How about you?
Ready for this or what?
Ready.
It's about to go. It's about to go down, huh?
Yeah. Going ready.
Day one.
Day one, let's go. You already know. We're a little bit late, but it's okay. It's never too late at Coachella.
Late for a very important date.
Go ahead, Dylan, do it again. Hey. All right, Cash family, we're officially inside of Coachella. And we are going to the main stage to watch Becky G.
Oh my God, yes. Come, guys, come.
Man, that feels so good right now. All right, guys, we are at the main stage. We're about to watch Becky perform. Follow us as we have a good time, baby.
Hey.
over. We are on the way back to our campsite. Oh my God. This was a day.
It was amazing.
We had an amazing time. You guys saw Paula dancing all over this. She had a great time. We're headed back to the site. We are tired, exhausted.
Day 2.
We need to eat a little food, but day 2, we are on the way. All right, guys, we officially made it to day 2 of Coachella.
And it's hot again.
How you feeling after day 1?
I had an amazing time. I danced and sung and my voice hurts and it's hot and I'm uncomfortable and I'm ready to go to this pool party.
That part. So we are about to shower and then go to this pool party over at one of the hotels. So we'll see you guys when we get there. You know, we're trying to check in as much as possible, but we're also living in the moment. So bear with us if we have a lot of scattered videos from here on out. But we, like always, we want to bring you guys with us and turn up Coachella 2023. Let's go. Day 2, how you feeling, broski?
I'm just here.
We're not.
I'm just here, brother.
You're just here?
I'm just here, brother.
You're just here living the dream.
Yes.
We're just living the dream.
I'll wake up in a couple of minutes.
Like a rhinestone cowgirl. How you feeling?
Better once I get in there.
We didn't take any videos at the pool.
Oh, we did.
But we went to the pool because it was too hot. And now we're back at Coachella campsite. We're about to go check out some people. So follow us as we head out. But before we do, okay, AJ, we see you. Hey, okay, AJ, we see you good. How you feeling?
I'm feeling good.
That's what I'm talking about. Do your job.
Stylist.
No stylist. Ladies and gentlemen, that's dedication right there. On his knees. On his knees. Please believe. All right. It's time to make like a fetus and head out. Rosalia, we on the way. We'll see you in a second, okay? Day 3 of the fest, day 4 of Camby. We're turning into dust. In a second, I'm up and blowing the wind. But we're here and we're ready to keep partying. We've lost our voices at this point. They're gone in the music. but we're still here to push through and thrive. So, Cash Family, join us as we continue.
Oh, God! It's day 3 at Coachella. It's the last day here, and it is hot, Cash Family. But we are getting ready to go right now. Everybody's together. So, yeah, we will see you guys at the party. It's a little too hot to talk right now. But we love you.
Is this what 100 degrees feels like?
Yep, feels amazing.
Don't lie. You dying right now? You're dying.
Slowly.
Slowly.
Slowly, brother.
But it's real. How you feeling, Lito?
I'm tired, but you know what? It doesn't matter because it's the last day. And we spent a lot of fucking money on this. So, this is actually more money than rent and mortgage. So, we gotta go hard.
And that's what we will do.
Damn right.
Stay tuned.
Last day, Blink 182. I don't even... with them, but tonight will be the night that I will fall for you over again. Is that not Blink? What is that? Good Charlotte?
Yeah.
That's up. I thought it was Blink 182 the whole time.
Hot. If it wasn't as hot, it probably wouldn't be as bad. It'd probably be cool. But it's hot.